Tell you what, there's a lot of normal types about. Tinkertuff's actually pretty good for this area. Wait, that's a blue giraffe rig. Wait, that's not a shiny, is it? That's not a shiny, is it? Wait, what? Wait, hold on. That just sparkled. That's not a shiny, is it? That is a fucking shiny. That is actually a shiny. Oh my god. That's a shiny giraffe rig. It's an actual shiny giraffe rig. Oh my god. I can't believe that. Wait, I wanna keep this on the team. What does shiny Ferrigiraffe look like? I can't believe I've just found this thing. Okay. Right, okay. This is gonna be a hard one to catch. This is gonna be the hardest shiny I've ever caught in my life. Okay. Right, it's paralyzed. It's paralyzed. It might not be able to move. It's still faster than everything on my team, though. I'm fairly certain Pawmy is the fastest thing on my team. Okay, bite. Okay. That's crit range, I think. I definitely think that's crit range. Okay, spark. Because I don't want to crit and kill it. See? That wasn't even a crit. Okay. Okay, it might just kill everything on my team. Okay, I don't want to run from it because I can't remember if running, like, gets rid of the actual Pokemon. Right, so it has Psybeam, so if we send in Tinkertuff. Yeah, Steel resists Psychic, that was the whole point of it. Because it was brought in Gen 2 to nerf the Psychic type. Sort of resists it. Yes. Okay. Ultra Ball. Hopefully this works. Yes. What is that? Oh my god! Oh! Yes! Fuck Bullet Seed! Fuck Bullet Seed! No, we don't want Bullet Seed. Oh my god! Oh, I'm so happy I caught that. That counts? Wait, what? We're about to see Shiny Ferrigiraffe. Shiny Ferrigiraffe. I'm gonna say it's the first time I've ever seen one. It's red. It's red and white! Those are my colours! What are the chances? No way! What are the chances of that? Red and white are like my signature colours, and I'm fairly certain I'm the first one to get a shiny Ferrigiraffe. And they just happens to be red and white. What are the chances of that? No way! I think I'm the first person to get a shiny Ferrigraph. As far as I'm aware. I can't believe that. That's amazing. Oh, I'm so happy. The shiny Ferrigraph is red and white. Like, you can't write that. You can't. They must have known. They must have known I would be the first. Oh my god, that's so funny. That's so good. First shiny Ferrigraph that I know of, at least. I don't know anyone else who's got one. And it just happens to be my colours. No way. That's amazing. Okay, that's really cool. Let's just walk around Valencia and just flex that I've got a shiny Ferrigraph. Yes. Come, my friend. Well, I know what my signature Pokemon is going to be for this generation.